Hey everybody, this is Michael again, and I am back. Where am I? On some kind of bridge walkway. Bodies hanging up everywhere. Checking my bullets, guys, because I don't know what I'm going to be facing here. And as you may have guessed, this is also another running commentary. Uh-oh. Him again. Question is, am I hitting him? Hurry, hurry. Uh-oh. I think I hit him there a couple of times. Is he coming this way? Yeah, let's use some Uh-oh, there he is. Whoa. Uh-oh. Coming kind of fast. Get away. Got lucky there. Whoa. Magnum shot got him, but I did hit him a lot. Okay. Gotta be other stuff up here to get. Whoa. What happened?
Thanks for the save.
Who hit me? Somebody's here. Oh shit. Where's that coming from? Oh, there. Out of bullets. Magnum shot took him down. Of course, I hate using the Magnum for that, but what choice do I have? Actually, got two Magnums. Whoa, another. Wow. I'm glad I'm hitting them with one shot, because it'd be a shame to waste those bullets without killing something. Another one up here? Oh, nope. Ah, must be the power control. Handgun. I need those. Ah, red. Time to combine with the green. I think I want the delay. Okay. Well, firebomb's good too. There we go. Of course, everybody knows where you are now, but okay. So that should turn on the power that will hopefully suck out all the gas, if I can get to it. Uh-oh, there's another one here. Oh, right there. I was debating on whether or not to fight the guy, and then I realized, you know, what the hell? Why waste the bullets? Yeah, I was just like, forget it. Oh, more gas. I saw this gas and I'm like, oh god, I forgot about the gas, and I was thinking, oh, gas all over again. Yeah. Gas. And that's a long tunnel. I'm panicking, I need something to stand on. Game is still freezing and throwing me off. Okay. Oh, shit. He was that real tough one. Oh, shit. Get up there. Oh, damn. I needed air. Let me up. This was kind of scary. I couldn't fight him up there. I just thought, let me get the hell out of here. And then I saw this. Damn it. Too much. I'm like, just run. Okay, now I need air. There was one more standing down there, but he never came back up. That was a pretty intense fight there, guys. I was a little bit worried about that. Really, I was. Okay, what do we have next? I need something sweet. Something like a candy bar or something sounds good. Right here. Let's let this down. And I reached a checkpoint. It is saving. Ah, yes. It was really nice to see that. Now I could take the elevator down. I'm not doing too good on bullets, that's for sure, but what can I do? Hope I could get more. I think it got a little bit annoying because...
It worked. We can get through now.
I think it got a little bit annoying because they kept giving me ammo for the automatic rifle, and they were giving me, like, ammo at five shells a pop, which, you know, sucks. As fast as that automatic rifle or gun uses the damn ammo. Oh, there we go. Is she behind me? Let's take a look. Yeah, there she is.
Why does Wesker have it in for you?
I don't know. I only talked to her for a little while before I got really sleepy.
Then I guess the answers will have to come from her.
I guess so.
That's one nasty bowl of soup.
Yeah.
Located.
Took me a little bit to understand what they were saying. No record located.
No record.
I think I've seen this machine before. Can I try the machine too?
That was the clue when she said that. Yep.
Record located. Access granted.
Natalia, how did you...
I don't know.
Yeah, something's definitely up with this little chick. I like her. I just hope they don't make her evil. But they probably will. Checkpoint and more scary areas. Dark tunnels.
Time to die, Natalia.
You've talked enough, old woman.
Barry!
Okay. More sneaking around. Always can use ammo. Yeah, like 5 bullets there, guys. A box with 5 bullets in it in the assault rifle. Do we know how fast the assault rifle goes through bullets? You know how long it would take to shoot 5 rounds? Like 1 second. If that long. Okay, it didn't look like anything was in here. Okay, that was kind of a long pause, but okay.
Nice place to set up house.
It's like a movie. I wish I could live here.
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill of mansions.
A mansion here, deep underground, and a checkpoint. How freaking long would it take to build a mansion under the ground? Well, what am I talking about? They've got mansions under the ground in every Resident Evil game, so they may as well have one here. Yeah, let's get the ammo. A whole 5 shots there. Emblem key. Yeah, right. What is this? Resident Evil the remake? A mansion. Can't believe they went for a mansion. And there's a creature there. And a note. Oh, it's a turquet. Tourniquet, okay. Turquet, okay. Uh-oh. Creature. You know, I saw that flash on the guy, but when I couldn't get nothing, I thought, well, maybe I was just seeing something. I didn't realize. I mean, I should have realized it, but I didn't realize that the little girl had to point at the thing for us to get it. So I kind of passed it by for right now. I could use something to drink, guys. Really, I could. And a long nap. I've got the house to myself. I just got off work, and I'm trying, you know, to finish adding commentary to these two segments before everybody comes home, and it's too noisy. So I'm trying to do that, then, you know, take a nap. Or not take a nap, hop in the shower, and then relax. But I've got a busy weekend. This is Friday. Saturday, I have to go up to Starbase Studios and help out on the construction and finishing of a sick bay set from the original series. And then Sunday, we're actually filming an additional scene to my original film because I was asked to show the film at a sci-fi convention and I wanted to add a scene. You go, Barry. Wish I could do them all like that. Uh-oh. Something's growling. Can see it through the wall there, but can't tell which way he's facing to see if I can sneak up on him. I can see him through two walls. And no, I can't sneak up on him. I can see that I need to shoot him in the leg. Right near the ankle. Can't sneak up on him though. He's facing this way and he's not walking back and forth. So I'm like, well, I guess I just may as well battle him. Yeah, just gonna have to veer around and shoot him. Damn it. I hate when that happens. Uh-oh. Did I hear a sound downstairs? Maybe the cast and crew are at home. See something flashing, though. Oh, 8 more assault rifle rounds. Well, they're just being too generous. Now I've got, well, it passed by so fast, but I'm sure, you know, 2 seconds I can fire all that away too. With that little bit of assault rifle ammo, I wasn't even going to even try to use the damn gun. Could not get through there. You know, even if there weren't any ghosts or creatures or anything like that, it'd still be scary inside this damn mansion. It's so dark and all that, it'd still be scary. Okay, this was different. Everybody that creates a virus has to have a mansion, I suppose. Okay, surely there's something in here I can get. There's a door. Like I'm gonna die if this is another bathroom. And it's a bathroom. It's like, how many bathrooms do you need? These are the damnedest, cleanest zombies you've ever seen. Okay, there's a bottle. Somebody left the water running. And is that a tourniquet? Oh, cloth. This might have been the one that I made with the delay. Oh no, it's a firebomb. I'd rather have a firebomb. Yeah. Door down here, but I think when I saw how many glowing balls of green light I saw, I'm like, no, there's way too many creatures in here for me to go. 1, 2, 3, no, that's too many green lights. I'm like, they're just waiting for me. So I decided against going through that door right now anyway. I knew I'd have to go there eventually, but I thought, well, there's somewhere upstairs I can go, so we'll come back to this later. Felt it was pretty safe to run because I'd already cleared out everything this way so far. Plus, you know, when you turn, when you're her and you're doing the sneaking thing, it is a slow process. Thought that might have been a door. Assault rifle ammo. I was hoping it was a damn emblem key, but I was wrong. Wouldn't be the first time, huh? Okay. Another creature trying to figure out if he'll turn long enough for me to sneak up on him. Didn't sneak up on him. God.
Appreciate it.
That was pretty lousy, guys. Losing all my health and trying to fight these damn creatures. Those damn creatures are so annoying. Read it and weep.
Phobos, what was she trying to accomplish?
Nothing else in there, so I thought I may as well look around for items. Okay. I don't know. It's like, would you rather be in the caverns sneaking around in the darkness, or would you rather be in this damn mansion in these closed-ass quarters going through these dank little doors? I don't know. I think I'd rather be in the caverns. At least you got more room to run. Figured it was time to go through this door, guys, and get ready to fight. I didn't see anywhere else for me to go.
What's those things? Alex created them. All of them.
And what did you think? I kept thinking that these things are going to break out of here and just attack me, but that's not quite how it played out. See how, like, when he goes through the door, it just kind of jerks real crazy? That was really kind of throwing me off. Yeah, it's like you'd really feel confident going down a hallway where you're following a trail of blood. More creatures in the containers. Well, let me guess, 5 assault riper ammo? Oh, well, more than 5. I got a whole 3 there. Really didn't like turning my back on these creatures. Okay, there's something. Got a map. Ouroboros, Resident Evil number 5. Pretty much telling me about these creatures that I'm fighting when they have the...
Figure she would have gotten her hands on Ouroboros, too.
Look at all those people in the background that are dead, just thrown away. More blood. That's 15 ammo. That ain't too bad. Yeah, I could use that. More reading. Berry, but I don't think I had anything to upgrade. Yes, security card. Another emblem door that I did not have a key to. Oh, that's 24. That's the most they gave me at one time. It's like, where the hell is this key? Could not get through that one. Seems like I recall getting to one of those creatures. I remember accidentally shooting out one of the glass containers that one of the creatures was in, and I had to battle it, but it seems like I got to one creature. Remember I mentioned earlier that I got to one creature and it was like really, really fast? I think that was on this level. I think. I heard something fall. I'm like, what the fuck is this? Oh, a bug. Oh, yeah, a bug.
It's getting closer. There, shoot!
Oh, that's how I accidentally shot it out. Okay. So, I'm assuming that they can't get out unless you break the glass. Which is a good thing to know. I wonder if he was the real tough one that I fought. I mean, it's like it was a regular creature, but when he found out it was me, it's like he moved fast. Well, obviously it wasn't him. It was this one, I believe. He looks bigger than the rest. Oh. He was fast. Out of bullets. Did I hit him amidst all the puke? Yep. So I guess he was a normal creature, but he seemed bigger and he was freaking fast. Okay, got that open. See how the screen just jerks everywhere when it comes on?